The Zoo Interchange is the busiest interchange in the state of Wisconsin and is currently being reconstructed to modern design standards. This video representation illustrates the new route from southbound US-45 to eastbound I-94. As we move south, we will travel underneath the new Swan Boulevard Bridge and two new Watertown Plank Road interchange structures that go over US-45. Both are U-ramps, which allow for free-flow traffic movements from Watertown Plank Road to US-45. Easing congestion problems on Watertown Plank Road and the freeway system. The Watertown Plank Road interchange serves the Milwaukee Regional Medical Center, the Milwaukee County Research Park, and the cities of Wauwatosa and Milwaukee. Further south on the right side, we see samples of retaining walls and noise barriers. The bridges, retaining walls, noise barriers, and fences in the Zoo interchange were designed with the community leaders to improve the look of the freeway and to complement the surrounding area. As is becoming standard with the new freeway interchanges, the entrance and exit ramps will be moved to the right-hand lanes to avoid dangerous weaving across lanes, which contributes to congestion and the unacceptably high number of crashes. Vehicles traveling toward downtown Milwaukee should choose the left lanes of the exit ramp. Those traveling west on I-94 toward Madison should choose the far right lane of the exit ramp. Vehicles traveling south to I-894 should stay in the three mainline freeway lanes on the left. The new Zoo Interchange will be a four-level freeway interchange connecting three major highways. The construction includes 23 new bridges and 12 new retaining walls. The reconstructed freeway will include additional through lanes on US-45 and additional lanes for some of the connecting ramps facilitating safer freeway traffic. As we begin to head east on I-94, we see representations of noise barriers which will reduce the noise experienced by the local neighborhoods. Adjacent property owners and community leaders worked with the DOT on the placement of noise barriers and the design considerations. Near 84th Street, the lanes from the entrance ramps merge with the mainline freeway lanes. The primary State Fair access will remain at 84th Street, where the operations of the interchange will remain largely the same as today, with the adjacent frontage roads connecting the local traffic to 76th Street via Kearney Street and O'Connor Street. Near 84th Street, ramp and utility work will be completed in 2013 and 2014. Noise barriers east and west of 84th Street will be built in 2015, along with bridges and ramps at the interchange. 84th Street itself will be reconstructed in 2015. There may be additional impacts to 84th Street traffic operations during reconstruction of the mainline freeway in 2016 and 17. Between 84th Street and 76th Street, the Honey Creek flows under I-94. As part of the freeway ramp reconstruction, the creek will be realigned to its more natural alignment. Creek realignment will result in ramp closures. The 76th Street Bridge over I-94 will be widened to accommodate vehicle, bike, and pedestrian traffic, with access remaining the same as today. The eastern limit of the Zoo Interchange project is 70th Street.